Hey guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel once again. My name is Ronald. If you're new here, well, you might want to like, share, and subscribe because I make fun video on this YouTube channel right here. Today, I thought it would be fun to take you around or along with me to basically show you what a day is like in the kitchen or in a commercial kitchen in that matter. Well, I hope you guys are excited because I'm here to show you amazing things, what we do, how we do it, and what other things we make. And if you don't know, this is our time at home. Alright, so let's get started right now.
Them a little. Whatever they can find. something to think about. I'll see what they think about it.
That's it. What did you guys think about it? Did you like it? Did you like the experience? Did you like what I went through? Yeah, that is the truth. That is how we go step by step. That's how things go in that commercial kitchen. Well, there's a bit of cleaning, a little prep, a little of this, a whole lot of stuff if you ask me. Well, I do have fun myself because I did go to school for this, so I definitely enjoy myself. Alright then. Thank you guys. I hope you check out my other videos, of course, from the commercial kitchen, or the ones I typically do in the common kitchens like you may be in right now. If you have any questions, let me know. Just leave them right in the comments section below so that I can be able to answer that for you. My YouTube channel here, I also do DIYs, as you can see. Well, I hope to see you guys in my next video. Thank you now, and bye.